to me, art is more about connection. It's always about connection. When you do a piece that's genuine to you, that's yours, and you do it for yourself, and then somebody else who you don't know, who doesn't owe you any gratitude or kind word, comes by and sees that piece, and they like it, not knowing you, to me, that's the deepest form of connection. And, you know, an event like this is a perfect example of it, because it's, you know, kind of bringing in all these other artists and, you know, just kind of especially getting this kind of input from other artists. It's awesome always getting that kind of compliment or having, you know, your audience feel your vibe. But like when you're with other artists and you make that kind of connection, it really does drive home the point that, you know, to me at least, you know, art is all about that connection. The biggest thing is, you know, abstraction. That's always a good thing. Because, you know, the more abstract you get, the weirder it is and the more personal it is. This particular event is actually kind of a stretch for me, because, you know, I've gone into doing a lot of abstract work, and now for this one I'm trying to be more figurative, which is what I used to do back in the day. And it's kind of, you know, it's kind of flexing old muscles that, you know, you might have atrophied a bit, but being around, you know, all the other artists here, it's actually inspiring. You know, it's kind of when I was asked to join this whole thing, I was just kind of a little apprehensive, and I don't know about other artists, but most artists have this little shy thing where you kind of want to work on your own. You don't want to give away your secrets. You don't want people to see you screw up, mostly. But you know, so it's awesome to actually be forced to, you know, sit here and work with other artists, and kind of like it immediately the vibe is so good that, you know, that whole kind of front fades, and it's just you working alongside other people, and the end result. I still walk around and I see all the work, and I can't really tell you what it's gonna be, but I know it's gonna be awesome. It's like you know, it's not speaking for myself, but for the other guys here, it's just like it's looking really good.